हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू दिस श्री नरसिंह देव भगवान फास्टिंग सेशन। सो टुडे इज थर्ड डे एंड वी आर डिस्कसिंग द ग्लोरीज एंड इनक्रेडिबल लीलास पास्टिंग्स ऑफ लॉर्ड नरसिंह देव। ओके, सो मायापुर नरसिंह देव इज सो मर्सीफुल दैट ही ऑलवेज हियर्स द प्रेयर्स ऑफ द डिवोटीज एंड ऑलवेज प्रोटेक्ट्स देम, फुलफिल्स देयर डिजायर्स। सो वंस व्हाट हैपेंड, देयर वाज one day one program was going on and everybody was serving Lord Narasimha Deva, and all of a sudden they saw that one flower from the garland of Lord Narasimha Deva fell down. So Pujari saw it and Pujari took the flower and he came to the crowd, the devotees who were taking darshan, and he asked that out of you anyone has prayed some specifically somebody prayed to Lord Narasimha Deva just now, then nobody was there. Then he again and again asked, and little loudly he asked. Then one Mataji was standing behind and crying, and then she came to the front and she said, yeah, I was praying. What were you praying? So she said that I was praying that my daughter has no child and it is so long after marriage, and because she don't have child, her in-laws are declaring her as inauspicious, or a lot of problems they are creating. So I was praying to Lord Narasimha Deva that he can mercifully bless my daughter so that this problem is solved. So then the pujari said, oh, is that the thing? So Lord has already fulfilled your desire. This is your prasadam. Take this flower. So he gave flower to that Mataji and said, you wash this flower and give the water to drink to your daughter. So her daughter drank that water, and in this way Lord gave mercy to her. And then what happened? After 1 year, this Mataji came with her daughter and son-in-law, and they were having a child. So very beautiful child. And this child they brought to in front of Lord Narasimha Deva for blessing, and they told to the same pujari, see, the one you gave flower, that was so nice, and Lord Narasimha Deva heard our prayers and blessed us, and this is the mercy now we can have. You can see our grandson. So then they were so happy, and they thank Lord Narasimha Deva, and then they kept the son name, the newly born baby name, as Prahlad. So in this way Lord Narasimha Deva blessed that Mataji. And then there was another time what happened, that Srila Prabhupada was trying to establish one temple, very famous temple nowadays it is. So he was trying to establish that in a very big city of India. And there was one person who was creating a lot of problem for this temple creation, construction and all, lot of issues he was creating, and devotees were very much afraid, and he was creating a lot of problem for devotees, and he is trying to get some police cases against devotees. He was doing all sorts of activities so that this temple construction get stopped. So devotees were trying, but he was not believing, he was not coming in control. Then they asked, They went and they informed Srila Prabhupada that this person is creating a lot of problems. Then Srila Prabhupada said, okay. He felt a bit very sad because he was creating. Actually, Srila Prabhupada felt sad because of about the person, because this person is doing so much offense to the devotees. So he will get so much miserable reactions. So Prabhupada was very much worried about this person. And then he prayed to Lord Narasimha Deva for this person, that he should stop doing this offense. And Prabhupada also prayed that, see, we are making this temple so that Lord, your glorification can go on, your Sankirtan can go on, and people will come here, they will chant Hare Krishna, they will do Harinam Sankirtan, they will do Prasad distribution. You see, now in the present situation of lockdown, so many people are being served by ISKCON. ISKCON devotees are giving nice prasadam to everyone and serving them. So Prabhupada prayed that this temple will have so much benefit in this way. So my dear Lord Narasimha Deva, if it pleases you, please help us in completing this temple project, and such person is creating so much obstacles, so you see what is good you can do as per your desire. So then what happened after a few days, this person who was creating a lot of problem, he got died in a heart attack. So then there was a checkup after his death, postmortem and all. So heart attack only came in the report, but that the doctor who did the checkup, he came and the doctor told to the devotees that actually heart was failed, but there was a strange thing we have seen in the heart. What was it? So the doctor said that actually in the heart, the internal organ heart, there are some marks of the nails of a animal like lion or similar kind of animal. So there are some marks. It looks like with that nails, the animal has crushed the heart of this person. So it is like completely crushed heart with the nails. Those fingernails, animals' fingernails, the marks are there on the heart. But there is no marks on the chest. Outside there is no mark. Internally in the heart there are marks of nails of a lion. So how is it happened? Maybe Lord Narasimha, because Lord is residing in the heart of every living entity. So from there, that Paramatma form, that Paramatma only manifested in the form of Lord Narasimhadev and crushed the heart of this person who was doing offenses towards pure devotees. So in this way, Lord Narasimhadev gives benediction also, and he removes obstacles also from the path of bhakti. So that is why he is called as Bhakti Vinashak Narasimha Bhagavan. So in this way, this pastime was so wonderful. Tomorrow we will come up with another pastime. Thank you so much. Shri Prabhupada Jai Bhakti Vinashak Narasimha Bhagavan Ki Jai, Bhakti Sarvani Prahlad Maharaj Ki Jai.